It's been a long time for Ash, but I guess it was time for something new. Which brings us to this new Ash. So, let's do this. The new Ash update comes with two new skins, one for Ash, which looks awesome, and one for the Nakana weapons, which goes well with the Ash skin. But the biggie for this update is the changes to Ash's abilities. So, let's get into those, shall we? Ash's second ability has been changed a little bit. It still does what it used to do by making you invisible, however now, you can do it while running and jumping, which is surprisingly fun, but it really helps. His third ability, Teleport, can now be cast on anything with a health bar, except resource caches for some reason. I don't know why they did that, but for some reason you can't cast it on resources. And Ash's fourth ability, Bladestone, now is a toggle ability, sort of. You press the fourth ability button and wave your mouse around your enemies to mark them. And then press 4 again to Bladestorm. Each enemy can be marked 3 times. However, instead of taking the initial cost of Bladestorm, like it used to, when you pressed 4 and you went on a rampage, it cost you 100 energy. Now, each mark on an enemy costs 15 energy. Unless you're invisible, then it costs 10. Efficiency mods can make the energy cost go down, obviously. If you're wondering about my build on my Ash, there it is. And my color scheme is this. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.
We'll be right back.